Hello and welcome to NewsClick. Nothing drives us more than standing in solidarity with the people's movement. Our teams are on the ground covering these movements extensively and hoping to bring out a change. In this segment, we bring you a roundup of various such movements that have taken place across the country. Farmers and workers from across the country came together for a historic nationwide call of Jail Bharo Andolan on the 9th of August, which marked the anniversary of Gandhi's Quit India movement. The call for resistance was given by All India Kisan Sabha. In solidarity with the AIKS Jail Bharo call in 400 districts led by more than 12 lakh people, the Kisan Sabha leaders and members gathered at Delhi's Parliament Street to court arrest. They were supported in their struggle by Dalit organizations and ex-servicemen to let the government know that the oppressed will not stand by quietly.
Modi ji ne desh ka sara hi dhancha hila diya.
Ek kisan hai, wo bhi mar raha hai. Uska beta desh ki seva kar raha hai, wo mar raha hai.
Modi ji apne man ki baat 4 saal se kar rahe hain. Janta ke man ki baat ek din to samay nikal ke kare.
Milk producers in various districts of Himachal Pradesh decided to express their anguish against the BJP-led state and central government's anti-farmer policies by lending their support to the All India Kisan Sabha's call for BJP Quit India on the 9th of August. The milk producers are on a struggle for last 3 months in Himachal Pradesh. This movement is being led under the Himachal Kisan Sabha, which is an affiliate of the AIKS. On 6th August, midnight, a large number of private buses, taxis, auto rickshaw, freight vehicles and state-owned buses all went off-road as part of a one-day-long national strike call of the All India Coordination Committee of Road Transport Workers Organization. Though the unions have been opposing the proposed amendments in the bill that will help the corporate and dilute the power of the state governments, the BJP-led centre government continues to take a stand in support of the bill. Along with this, the unions and workers have also been demanding minimum wage and social security benefits for the workers in the unorganised section. The Joint Forum, a body comprising of all the tea garden workers in West Bengal, other than the Trinamool Congress-affiliated union, began their 3-day strike on 7th of August. Tea gardens across the country are in shambles, and the workers have a lot to agitate about. However, this time, the matter pertains to revising the minimum wage. As a usual practice, the wages of the tea garden workers are revised in 3-year intervals. However, in 2014, the unions formed the Joint Forum and demanded that the Minimum Wages Act be applicable to tea garden workers. On the 8th of August, large protests and demonstrations erupted outside the Himachal Pradesh University's library, which resulted in burning of effigies of the state's Chief Minister Ramlal Thakur and Education Minister Suresh Bhardwaj. The protest was led by Students' Federation of India, SFI, who faced strong resistance from the police force deployed in the campus, resulting in physical clashes between the students and police. The reason behind such strong agitation has been the ban on students' election in the HPU since the year 2014. That's all for this week. To follow detailed reports on these protests and movements, please visit our website and Facebook page. Thank you.